shot. They kind of come in and then you flare out. And that's the only place it's good for. You gotta shoot through the fence. Or you gotta somehow, the fence must be 7 or 8 feet high.
Now, where I was yesterday, you know Albert Street. That's on the north side of the
field. Yeah.
I didn't get to see the show from there, but everything they took off out of Bowen Field flew right over my head.
Yeah. Yeah. I've been down there at the park before.
Well, the park's not all that great. Still shooting through the fence. But you walk one block to the east on that Albro Street overpass where it goes over the train tracks there.
Yeah.
It's going to fly. There he goes. All right. Just took off. All right. Off the limb. I'll see if I can find the other one.
There he made God. Yeah. I don't know where he went.
He just he didn't leave the tree. He just went down about four limbs and looks like he landed. So we'll see what happened.
I thought maybe he went the river or something.
Well, he might if I can only see so far. All right, we'll go down and see if we can locate.